Brenna.
And my name is Grayson.
We are from Mrs. Lovelbacker's class, and we have today's mystery book clues.
Clue number one, the leaving happened on a soupy, misty morning.
Clue number two, you could hear the street seat sweeper.
Clue number three, they said goodbye to their cousins all day long.
If you have a guess, fill out the injury form and put it in the box in the office.
Good luck!